Again, thank you for being with us today. This is Luis De Rosa with the Puerto Rican Summit. It is the fourth annual summit, and we look forward to the fifth annual summit next year, again in Central Florida. And why Central Florida? Because of the large concentration of Puerto Ricans in this area. We're the second largest community and growing in the state of Florida. But without the leadership of individuals like Commissioner Wanda Rentas from the city of Kissimmee, these events would not be made possible. So thank you, Commissioner. Thank you for your work. Thank you for your work on behalf of the community. Of course, thank you for your work on behalf of all your constituents, but in particular, the Puerto Rican community.
Well, thank you. Thank you for having this here. I am very proud to be a Puerto Rican. My parents were born in Puerto Rico, though I was born in New York. I'm still Puerto Rican. I'm glad you're here. And every time you're going to come, I'm going to be by you. I'll stand by you guys.
No, and that's very important because, you know, that's what you call strength through leadership. The fact that you're here and the fact that you're saying presente at this event demonstrates that you're always looking for the common ground so you can bring the community together.
That's true. And it's not just the Latino community, because I do work with the Anglos and the African Americans, and everybody just gets along. I have grandchildren, and one is half African American, one's half Cuban. I love my community. I have it at home, and I work outside with it.
And, you know, yeah, we're from where we're from, but at the end of the day, we're all Americans. We live here. We're not going anywhere. I'm like, just like the commissioner, my parents are from Ponce, Puerto Rico, but I was born in New York City. So I'm a proud New York Rican. But I'm also very proud. Now I'm a proud Flo-Rican. And so is her.
Flo-Rican?
That's the new term now. Flo. F-L-O. Oh, okay. Flo-Ricans. That's what we are now. So thank you. Thank you, Commissioner. You have any ambitious programs that you're working on, or are you just looking forward to serve?
I'm working on the 65th Infantry Regiment to try to get them the Congressional Gold Medal Award. And then I'm also going to be working with some children who are special needs children with the inner city kids as well. And my ambition for the future is totally, I'm running for re-election, and then who knows what comes for 2014, 16, and then so forth.
Good, but we know you're going to be successful because you have a lot of support out in the community, and we ask the community to support her because these are the type of individuals they need. They're looking forward to serve the community. Thank you, and God bless you.
Thank you. Thank you.